Hi, my name is Ms. Mary Elise and I am the Assistant Principal for Academics here at ASB Sukhumvit. This video is intended for our elementary families, as you're going to receive the elementary school report card later this week. We want to make sure that you have all of the information you might need to understand what's on the report card. If you're new to our school, our standards-based report card might look a little bit different than what you're used to. Even if you've been at ASB with us for a while, there are a few small changes that you might see. At ASB, we want our families to have a very clear understanding of what students should learn each quarter and how well they've mastered these concepts. This is why we use a standards-based report card. You won't see any numbers or traditional letter grades on this type of report card. Rather, we use four different designations to show how well each student has mastered the understandings of each grade level. We use the term MS, which means met standard, to show that your student can independently do tasks that are appropriate for their age and grade level without any support from the teacher. This is where we hope all of our students are by the end of the school year. You might also see the letter P, which stands for progressing towards mastery. And this means that your child can complete grade level and age level appropriate activities with a little bit of support from the teacher. The term LP, which means limited progress towards mastery, means that your child has not quite shown us that they can complete age or grade level appropriate activities, even with a little bit of help from the teacher. But that's okay. We'll continue to work with your child throughout the year to help them develop those skills and understandings. What's new this year is the letter E, which stands for exceeds mastery of standard. And teachers reserve the use of letter E for a very rare situation in which a student is able to do something beyond their age level or grade level assessment. This might mean that they can teach the content to a friend or that they're able to complete work that is usually taught at a higher grade level. We're also really excited for you to see some changes in our elementary school social studies section of the report card. Teachers have been working for over a year to create new units that are focused on inquiry, asking questions, and finding real-world solutions to issues around the world. You will see these concepts reflected on the social studies section of the elementary report card. We are so excited to see that so many of you are signed up for parent-teacher conferences next week. We hope that we can continue this amazing partnership between ASB and our families into quarter two and for the rest of the school year. Hope to see you soon.